Hi, I'm John Cruikshank, Mayor of Rancho Palos Verdes, and on behalf of the entire city of Rancho Palos Verdes, we'd like to congratulate the class of 2020 from high schools Peninsula High School, Palos Verdes High School, and of course Rancho Del Mar High School. Our city is very proud of you and of the Palos Verdes Peninsula Unified School District for the work they do at all of our schools. Our schools are always ranked very high in California and nationally, which is a real pride among our community. We want you to be engaged with our community as you become a young adult, and we want you to take advantage of all the amazing people that live among us, entrepreneurs, engineers, artists, lawyers, doctors, all the people around us. We want to make sure that 2020 is a special year. It's been obviously very difficult for all of us. Even for me as mayor, who would have imagined we'd have the worst pandemic in 100 years? But that doesn't make what you've done any less special. In fact, you'll look back one day and say, wow, I was in one of those classes that actually had drive-by ceremonies versus being up on stage and having your name introduced. That doesn't take away from anything that you've done. There's so many dire things that could be around us, but for all of us Americans that lost their jobs and have to overcome these things, we're all dealing with challenges. And we know that all of you see what's around you, and we know that you can overcome these things. Things are going to be all right. The one thing we want to always do is respect one another. We want to listen actively. We want to learn from one another, and you're going to find your way. The one thing you're going to find is as you give respectful dialogue with one another, and most importantly, listen to those around you, you'll see that you're going to hear what's in your heart, and it's going to help you with your choices down the road. And so please enjoy your summer. Have some fun. You definitely deserve it. We're all here to see you succeed. And on behalf of the entire city of Rancho Palos Verdes, I want to thank you for doing all the hard work of 12 years of school, and congratulations in your big graduation.
I want to wish all the graduates for 2020 a very hearty congratulations on achieving your goal. You worked hard, you went through a lot of subject matters, you had a plan, and you met your goal. However, you probably don't realize, but other than what's on the curriculum, you'll learn something else. If you establish a goal and a plan and then work hard for it, you can achieve that goal. So I wish you every success, every happiness, and again, congratulations on your achievement.
Hi, I'm Eric Alegria, Mayor Pro Tem for the City of Rancho Palos Verdes, and I'd like to congratulate our 2020 graduates from Peninsula High School, Palos Verdes High School, and Rancho Del Mar for completing your high school education. Best of luck in your future endeavors. Hold on to that idealism that's in your heart and work every day to make the world a better place. Thank you, congratulations, and celebrate.
Thank you. Hi, this is Dave Bradley of the Rancho Palos Verdes City Council, sending out our congratulations to all the promotees and graduates from our schools around the peninsula. We understand that this year was very difficult, and when you all went home for spring break in March, you never thought that that was going to be your last day. We understand that for our seniors that are graduating from Peninsula, from Palos Verdes High School, from Rancho Del Mar, or from Chadwick, that you didn't expect that this was going to be your last day of high school. We understand that you also missed out on some fantastic events. We're truly sorry, but in this crisis, it is the best that the school district could do. We appreciate everything you've done. We hope you look back fondly on your time in high school and in your primary schools. As you move on to the next chapter of your life, whether that's being promoted into the next grade or moving on to college or out into the job market, we all wish you good luck, fair winds, following seas, and remember your time in school fondly. Thank you very much, and have a wonderful time.
Hi, this is Barbara Ferraro. I'm councilwoman in the city of Rancho Palos Verdes. And I just want to say to all of the graduates on the peninsula, congratulations. I know you've worked hard to get this far. And I want you to remember one thing that I've taught my kids at PV High. That's tu puedes. What does tu puedes mean? It means you can do it. You can do it. You've gotten this far, now follow your dreams. And remember, tu puedes. Have a great summer and make the fall the best one yet.